Tong and Dor. Kimball still has a chance for the silver as we're in the ninth round of 10 dives. And we are seeing some of the most exciting diving in Olympic history here. Headed by, of course, the ineffable Greg Louganis as we look here at David Bedard of Canada.
I think it's interesting, Jack, that Greg Louganis is such an inspiration to a lot of these young divers. He's showing the world that these dives can be performed safely with any well-trained athlete.
All right, David's going to do that arm stand, and the first requisite here is control of the arm stand.
Yes, he must demonstrate control, no time limit. Both legs, just a little. Now, it's debatable whether the judges will see this because everything else is really a nice position there, and we see both legs just a little bit. They usually just subtract a lot for those twists.
58-50. David Bedard of Canada. Now, this burly young gentleman, Steve Foley, who we think looks more like a football player than a diver. He's 6 feet tall and 175 pounds from Australia, and he's going to do an arm stand. Also.
Now he's going to do an arm stand double somersault where he goes forwards to somersault instead of cut through like we've seen so many of the others do.
Looking straight down at the water, isn't he?
Yes. Just past the platform. He's looking down probably at that spray. That's his visual reference. Comes back to it again on the end. You look at the spray on the beginning. Do two somersaults and look at it again on the end. Let's see if we can tell where he's looking at it. Now he loses sight of it here. Comes around and he's looking at it there. Nice dive. He somersaults a little bit underwater. Continues his rotation. Doesn't quite stop vertically.
Now we have Dieter Dor, who has been getting better with almost every dive. He's in fifth place from West Germany, from Liesenkirch. He was in the 76 Olympics in Montreal.
Yes, he's very experienced and well-known in Europe. He travels all year to diving competitions. The West Germans have always sent a team to every competition that they can possibly get to. And if there's two competitions at one time, they'll send two different teams to different parts of the world. Back 2.5 somersault, somewhat too far away from the platform. You see his trajectory here. He squats just a little bit, doesn't recover from that squat. Has a lot of trajectory and momentum in that somersault as a result of being too far away from the platform.
Well, I hope we didn't jinx him. He was diving so well. 52-50 and